Yep. I'm going to check around this little hut here. Going to check a trucking company next door. On a tire. You want to see where that base is? That possible place for an outpost? Alright. Are we going to the airport again, are we? Yeah, that's a good idea, dude. Usually spawns on the shoreline and at the second hangar. This is too far out. Oh wow. Let's hope no one inside it. No wheels? Let's check, dude. First. In before. Okay, it's got nothing. Oh wow. I got one tire, let me put that in then. Okay, so I'll buy 3 tires. No, dude, you keep it. Okay, I'll buy the 3 tires now. Oh my God! Jesus! I can't believe that did not kill us. That monster truck is insane. Yeah, you hit some of that and they're going flying. Wait, are we checking the ship again? I just found an engine, so I'm taking that. There's also tank parts here. Okay, this got Winchester and 2 ammo. Did you leave the area? Well, I see you. Wait, I'm following you, right? Okay, just making sure I'm not following some random guy. What the hell are you doing up there then? Fuck my life. What did you find? What, is there anything inside? I can do it, I don't got nothing to lose pretty much. I just can't get up there anymore. I can't get up wherever you are on my floor. Oh, I did. All of them. Wait, do you think you can take the tents? I swear the Clover is useless. They can't get up like a hill, even not like when it's going full speed. What happened?
Alright, I have graduation practice, so I'll talk to you guys later.
Dude, what's up? Where are you? Oh, I think I know what you mean, yeah. I think I know what you mean. Is it near Palomino, yeah? It's like, yeah, I know it. I'm coming. Wait, I like inside. I can't see it so far. Wait, are you on Palomino Bridge or on? Oh, I see you now. We have to think with our brains here. Okay, the zombies are up your way now. How? What? Yeah. Well, dude, all I can say is how the hell did you manage that? Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh no, almost got stuck myself. Let me repair this. I'm trying to like get you off the rail by like slamming into you. It's the only way. Because there's no way. Unless, wait, I just had an idea. Why don't you get out and put and let me push like from this way? Yeah, I'm just preparing a monster though. Preparing a claw as well. I think if I would fight with you, like high speed, that could work. Like go to somewhere where I can't hit you in the water, basically. Go back up that way and I'll pretty much try to hit you in full on. Well, I'm an Asian pine right now. I don't need a lift, dude. I'll probably get shot here anyways. I see some scruffy burgers at a petrol station. Whoa. Somebody like dropping the Enfield in the middle of the road. Nah, let's talk about the Enfield. I think someone's an Asian pine. Yeah, it's a no-go right now. There's like 40 zombies. That's way too much for one person. What car is this car? A Rancher Lure or just a Rancher? A lot of people underestimate buses, you know, you can actually hide in there. You can literally hide inside a bus as a passenger. Yeah, but they won't really know that you're inside it. There's no way to tell. None at all. So, are you at the base right now? Alright, dude, just give it some time, like, keep away from him, basically. There's too much, like, pressure right now. Just find a hatchet. Is that you? You almost gave me a goddamn heart attack. It was like completely quiet in the woods and then I see like a big monster truck out of nowhere. I thought I was about to get my ass on there. They would have found a lot of shit on me, dude. I mean, instead of two bandages, this time I got like three. Yeah, some good loot right there. out the way I'd come in by with a hatchet. GG. How about I get inside? Is this where they shot you? Where did they shoot you, dude? He's stripping the wheels or something. I won't check the truth bomb just in case. Die. Bandage. Oh my God, zombies are aware. I don't even hear your background music. It's all good. I hear you perfectly, dude. I don't hear any music. Wait, I just ate a burger and my health went up. I've only got map. I've got like two maps. Never mind, I just got 2,200 in health and I fell down and lost 400. This is hilarious. A deagle, he just dropped the deagle. Fuck it down. Let's stamp on him a few times, make sure. Oh snap, there goes the world class. Well, over that time when I accidentally set that one floor off, it was like HQ pretty much. The one floor was just there for like half an hour. Ever since then, whatever one floor I find, I usually just use it on the spot, so just to make sure. ONE THOUSAND FOUR HUNDRED health. Yeah, well, I'm not gonna walk like 20 hours worth just to get around somewhere. Scruffy burgers. Survivor clothing. Me. Yeah, 4 shots take a zombie down. What the hell? Oh, there comes more zombies now. GG. They were attacking a bear. They just hopped over the fence, attacked a bear, and then started attacking me as well. Was not expecting that. I just spawned next to Jackie. Nah, I just spawned next. Yeah, we're not attacking each other because we have no weapons and shit. Yeah, we're going opposite directions, it's all good. If I had a fucking knife, I would bug that bastard. Who's PMing you? I know. I'm like way out in LV right now. No, I'm not gonna cross the bridge. I'm gonna go around the other way. You see? It's too risky with the bridge. Way too risky. Still no tents here. I think I might just suicide. I only got a few like M191 mags here. I think I just found a possible great place for a base. It's like hidden so well. I'm really surprised there's no tents here. There's someone raiding them already. Oh man. Hopefully we can get it up to the hill. Is it up? Oh fuck. GG. Wait, is it one fuel? Okay, I'm gonna go and get something from the tent real quick then. A fuel can. Alright. I'm going real quick to the tent. I'm gonna get two, what, one fuel can should do for now, right? Alright, I'll get two.